Okay, time for the tip-off. Thank you, Q and Marnawi. Majok Boulag of Tunisia. That is how you do it.
He knows he needed that for his confidence.
Majok into the hands of the ever dangerous Ganouni. Liani. That is splendid from Liani.
He remembers what it felt like not qualifying for the playoffs last year. And he's using that right here to be inspired.
Filer, formidable filer.
And what a perfect way to introduce himself, Willems, here at the BAL. Fast shot attempt, and it's in.
Filer goes high off the glass. That's another good score from that man, Adonis Filer. Filer finds space. He goes up ahead of Crawford, but it comes off the front of the rim, taken up by Ganouni. Ganouni out wide, opportunity knocks. Great score, very good score indeed. Adami and taken up, caught by Williams. Williams, Ganouni tries to rise up. Second bite of the apple. Excellent defensive play, and another opportunity. This time is Majok, who gets the points. And a chance for Crawford to try and go high off the glass. That's a great score from Crawford. And Crawford will take the points and move up to five as we reach the end of the first quarter. Habermana gets the ball out. Robbins into the hands of this man, Nasser. Robbins goes up. It's a three-point shot. Rolling in sumptuously. Put it in there. Put it out there.
Yeah, it's a bit of locked in there.
Williams for two. Good score indeed.
Everybody putting their hands up and playing good defense.
3 points from the corner. Nasser picks it up, using that body of his. That's nicely done. Very fine score indeed. And born in Corbeil in France. Chabosdois trying to keep the ball in play. Oh, he's got another chance. That's nicely done. A little bit of lady luck. How about that? Habermana. Assistant coach Bill Baino is talking about rotation. They'll use all of their players and they'll know how they play and why they're good. And that man is good. Crawford in the corner for three in overtime. First. Well, this is just, look at that. That is just so impressive.
The ball possession for US Monastir.
Look at Crawford. Crawford has now pushed himself up to 11 points.
APR.
Good chance for Leani. Trying to get his hands on the ball. Battles valiantly. Finds his space. Can he climb up or is he going to swing it back out? Gets it back out to Marnawi.
Talking about Williams back on court with Crawford just shows you the depth that they have.
Picked up by Noel. Oh, he goes up. There's the rebound. And the rebound put in. In 2022, Robbins picks it up, swings it out, Filer for three. Oh, put it in the basket, the kiss. It doesn't fall into the right place. It's Leani who picks it up. Leani and pops into Majok. He will go in and put it in. That's the statement done there from Monsieur Majok. Leani takes the pass. That is sensational. Excellent work there to race around by Ganouni. It is, yes, no joke when you've got Majok inside of the paint.
I see what
defending.
You did there.
I know what you're thinking. The attempt, oh, that's great work. That is Ganouni going up. And yeah, and the field goal percentage, 34%. It's a lot better for US Monastir. There's a rebound there, and it does go in. And Poyo doing the business. Nasser flings it back out. Robbins down into the corner. And the long-range shot from Empoyo doesn't find its range. That's an excellent piece of skill there from Empoyo.
Yeah, they know each other for a couple of years now.
That's a good score. Mid-range two for Williams back on track. Claims there was contact at Corey, not the case. And look what's happening at the other end. Empoyo, nicely done. Get rid of the big man, or get rid of Williams, and then make it easy for yourself.
Behind the arc, in the paint, what can he not do, this man?
Chabosdois putting a lot of pressure. Oh, put it out there. Marnawi for three.
Marnawi with a great answer back there.
Up Here is Williams for a two. It rolls over the top. Rebound, Ducouré.
Ducouré with a nice putback there to make it 2 points for U.S. Monastir. It's a five-point game. And this is the end of end action we were talking about earlier.
Swung out wide. Oh, three from Poyo. How about that? He now moves up to 9 points here for APR. Crawford. When he was Ducouré to screen, back out, Ducouré, oh, sumptuous three-pointer from down south. Filer, Poyo, oh, put it in there, and Poyo, look what he's doing, he's up to 15 points now, top scorer for APR.
Looking at APR, just continuing to whack that ball, speaking to each other and looking for that extra pass.
Oh, look at that pass to Hunt. How was that sumptuous play? Oh, Shabozwa nearly getting a touch and getting the steal. It's been picked up. Long range shot, Manawi. Wow. Shabozwa going around the outside. Hunt goes through the paint and scores the two. This is going to the wire. This is frenetic. This is pulsating. We are loving this. Crawford goes up. Oh, look at the three. He absolutely loves that. It's two, in fact, but still.
Well, from that play, it clearly shows that APR want to die by the three-point sword. They'll try to get in those points.
Oh, put it in. Magic dunks the ball. Crawford sets it up. That is massive from Magic. It is 74-68, and they need to get, oh, three. How about that? That is a massive score there. Filer up to 20, 37 seconds remaining. Goes up for two. Oh, it's a two-point score. It's a one-point game. No foul committed, absolutely nothing. They need to get it up there. 3 seconds remaining. Noel goes for the three. Goes there.
Double figures. Both teams have got four players into double digits, and we're into overtime.
Yeah, and we've never had overtime in the BAL. In all of the four seasons that we've actually had it, we've never been there. But when you've got Crawford and Kerr in possession, you know that this is super dangerous. Leani, dancing around in the paint, trying to find a way up through. That's a good touch from Filer. Possession, does have possession. Puts it up for himself and scores the two. That's a wonderful score there from Crawford. Look at that. He's up to 21 points with that sensational score.
U.S. Monastir back with the rhythm.
It's been pinched. It's been stolen. There's a chance. Noel goes up and it goes in. A good 2 points. He makes it safe. That is a big score.